Ohio.com.
If you recall, I ran for governor to get our state back on track after some very tough years. And we've done that. A balanced budget, fully funded schools, record funding for law enforcement, and we eliminated the sales tax on food. We did it all by working across party lines. My opponent's spending his money telling you I'm someone I'm not. But I think you know me well enough to know that I do what's best for Kansas, not what's best for any political party.